This is the scene today in northern Illinois after an EF3 tornado tore through the Naperville area. Naperville is about an hour outside Chicago. Kristen Kerchain spoke with people who were in the direct path about what they saw and heard.
The sound of chainsaws fill this Woodridge neighborhood. Cleanup has been underway since early this morning. The damage, extensive. The tornado hit a little after 11 p.m. on Sunday night. Yasmin Perez got an alert on her phone, but didn't realize her home was in the direct path of the tornado.
Hear like a bang in my window, and I keep hearing like a bunch of noise, just of like things hitting each other.
The roof now in a neighbor's yard. Yasmin showed us some of the damage inside her home.
A tree branch flew in through here, and like if you look in here, you could see completely outside. Like you could see the neighbor's house through this hole.
Maria Matthew lives a few houses down. She knew the storm had done some damage, but didn't realize how much until she walked outside.
We just like thought it was just going to be us, but like when we came out, it was just like all the trees were like down. Houses were like, there's some like didn't even have roof.
Friends, family, neighbors, and volunteers all joined together to help clean up. Local Home Depot stores gathered around 75 employees and much needed equipment to help in the effort.
They need room to get in for these power lines, so we're trying to make some room for them to get in and get everybody's power back up and running.
Some families, including Yasmin's, will have to stay with relatives or friends until their house is repaired. But despite the damage, Yasmin said she's grateful it wasn't worse.
Yeah, we don't have a roof, but our house is still here. And I've seen some of our neighbors, their house is completely gone.
Kristen Kerchain, TMJ4 News.